brand new business ventures will be open in downtown Biddeford. They're the winners of a contest sponsored by the city's revitalization organization called the Heart of Biddeford. News 8's Steve Minnick joins us now live from Biddeford with what this hopefully means for the city. Steve?
Well, Tracy, the hope is not only will they be filling some empty storefronts, but the customers these new businesses attract will mean that many more people here in this downtown area. And ultimately, that is better for all business. And the city has made a significant investment to help make it happen. Downtown Biddeford's in the midst of a makeover, both sprucing up its landscape and beefing up its efforts to attract business.
Putting three new stores in was definitely a great outcome we were hoping for.
Those three new winning stores will each collect some $20,000 in startup costs, a mix of private and public benefits, including free rent, utilities, and legal work, and from the city, a $10,000 forgivable loan.
By the city government's willingness to invest $30,000 into filling these downtown stores, that sends a huge message to everyone that Biddeford is open for business.
I'm very confident.
Michael Maycomber won for his plan to open a combination bookstore, cafe, and evening tap room.
And I've seen this model in other small towns that really becomes kind of a hub of the community.
Exactly the business model this contest was designed to attract. The other winners, a vegetarian restaurant and a retail hand-carved wood shop.
The three that we picked, we really felt were the ones that would draw foot traffic downtown, would really complement the other businesses that we have, and also expand our business mix.
That's when they turn the corner.
Matt Comer knows it'll take more than just his share of the startup cost to ensure he's successful. Back in Biddeford, after 10 years away, he now believes the timing is right.
And I've seen the slow changes happen when I've come back, and it seems to be pushing more and more into the right direction.
In all, the Heart of Biddeford received 27 business plan entries, and one of the stipulations for the winners, they all must be open in time for the holidays. Live in Biddeford, Steve Minnick, News 8.